Stacey Ross joins us now, and I know you have a story about, and I know his nickname is Mo. That's what they call him.
You know, it's fitting, too, because, you know, Mo, who is, of course, Mark Morrison, the head coach of the Salmon Kings, I think that's pretty good that I got that after being off for a year. But he is a Mo, you know. He always shows up in flip-flops whenever he can and blue jeans, and Mo is a very laid-back name for a pretty laid-back guy,
yes,
you know, and most hockey coaches aren't quite as laid-back as Mark Morrison is, and I think that's why he's had success with the Salmon Kings.
Yes.
So speaking of Mark, he's busy these days. Patience, always a virtue for him and others. It's a quality that comes in particularly handy for the ECHL types. The Salmon Kings, for instance, have to bide their time through Canucks training camp, which is now over, and Manitoba Moose camp, which starts this weekend. Then and only then will the Victoria boys get their chance. Salmon Kings head coach Mark Morrison familiar with that routine. Last year he worked all three camps in the Canucks system. He began that same road trip again last weekend.
First of all, their prospect camp started over in UBC for a couple days, and we got to see some of the players that we'll see in Manitoba this upcoming weekend as well. So we got to see them, and then we moved on to main camp in Whistler, which obviously a little bit more high tempo, and there may be also a player or two that we might see out of that.
This was the second year that Mark Morrison has been put to work at the Canuck training camps, and it's a good thing that he's there. The Kings could end up having more contracted players from the Canucks in the lineup this season. It's a directive that may be coming from new GM Mike Gillis, who seems Salmon King friendly.
He's very aware of that they could possibly end up here in Victoria, and is very interested in how we try to develop guys and players here in Victoria. So, he's well aware of it and makes a real attempt to involve us in all the meetings that he can.
A good relationship that Morrison hopes will help him fashion another Kelly Cup contender. Although the Kings will have a different look this coming season.
What's going to be different is we're definitely going to be a younger squad. We're going to end up with a lot of young contracted hockey players. And so we'll probably be a harder working hockey club, maybe a little bit more enthusiasm. And there'll be a lot more coaching, a lot more teaching going on than there has been in the past with some of the veterans that we've had. So it's definitely going to be a different look for the Salmon Kings, but it's hopefully some of these young prospects have a good chance of going to Manitoba and eventually to the NHL. So we're excited about it.
The Kings have almost completed their training camp roster. They signed blue liners Darren Deschamps and Rob Jarvis earlier this week. The Kings, though, are still in the market for an AHL goalie after Julian Ellis injured his ankle at the Canucks prospect camp. He's out, sadly, till December. All the young guns led the way for the Canucks.